Hey guys, it's Nerissa with Homebody Hall. Today is day 4 of my acrylic pouring color theory series. The color of the day is red, and the color scheme is an analogous color scheme with red, orange, red, and red, violet. The neutral that I used is white. The technique is a bottle bottom pour. And if you would like your own color wheel and color scheme guides, there are 8 of them. Go ahead and click the link down below to homebodyhall.com and get that free printable for your own use. And if you would like any more information on the paint colors or anything like that for this painting, go ahead and click that link as well. All right, so here is the results from day 4 of our acrylic pouring color theory series. This was an analogous color scheme with red, red orange, and red violet on a bottle bottom pour, and I think it turned out really nice. Like, it definitely shifted as it was drying, but I kind of love just that surreal flower feeling that it's got going on. And I think maybe a contrasting green flower would really, green leaf would really just pop out on there. But I'm pretty happy with this. And you can see some really small detail cells and lacing in the white that I think turned out pretty cool.